Now first we'll show you how we are going to work it out. And then you'll have to close your eyes and do it the way I will tell you what is to be said. So first, remember that there are two powers, left and right. So we have to put both the feet apart from each other. But those who are sitting on the ground are all right. They don't have to bother. Put the left hand towards me. So as you know, the left side is the power of mundane desire. So we are desirous that we should have our realization, and that's why you're putting the left hand towards me, expressing symbolically that you want to have your self-realization. Now please understand that we'll work out with the right hand, because the right hand is for the action. First, we have to put our right hand on our heart. Keep your eyes open and see for yourself. In the heart resides the spirit. In the heart resides the spirit. And if you become the spirit, you become your own master in the light of the spirit. You become your own master. So please take your right hand in the upper portion of your abdomen. On the left hand side, we are working only on the left hand side. This is the center of your mastery. Was created by great prophets and masters. So this is to be awakened within us, which is in the upper portion of abdomen on the left hand side. Please put your hand there. Now, please take your right hand in the lower portion of your abdomen on the left hand side. Surprisingly, this is the center of pure knowledge. So low as that. This of pure knowledge, pure divine knowledge. Now raise your right hand again on the upper portion of your abdomen, on the left hand side. Then on your heart. Then in the corner of your neck and shoulder, and turn your head to your right. I've already told you what happens when this center is in trouble. When you feel guilty, then you develop all kinds of diseases. Now, please take your right hand on top of your forehead across. You can take out your spectacles if you want and put down your head as far as possible. This is the center where you have to forgive everyone in general without thinking about them. Now, please take your hand on the back side of your head and push back your head as far as possible. This is the center where, without feeling guilty, without counting your mistakes, you have to ask forgiveness from the divine power. Now, you don't have to do it now, I'm just telling you. Now stretch your palm fully and put the center of your palm on top of your head on the fontanel bone area, which was a soft bone in your childhood. Now put your center there, bend your head as far as possible, and now move your scalp. By pushing back your fingers you can pressurize better. Push back your fingers and now move your scalp 7 times slowly clockwise. Please put down your heads, put down your heads. Put down your heads, please. Now do it. After putting down the head you do it, it's better. 7 times. Push back your fingers clockwise. Please move clockwise. That's all we have to do, which is a very simple journey. Now, please again remember to put both your feet apart from each other. Put the left hand towards me comfortably. You are not to be uncomfortable at all. And then put your right hand on the heart. As I've told you that the spirit resides in your heart, which is a reflection of God Almighty. So here you have to ask a very fundamental question about yourself. You may call me mother or you can call me Shri Mataji, whatever you like. Please close your eyes and don't open them till I tell you. Please close them. Not tightly, lightly you should. Just close them. Now, here you have to ask a question. Three times. Mother, am I the spirit? Please ask the question. Mother, am I the spirit? Three times. In your heart. Please ask in your heart. I have told you that if you become the spirit, you become your master, your guide. So take down your hand in the upper portion of your abdomen on the left hand side and press it. Here again a fundamental question about yourself you have to ask. Mother, am I my own master? Ask this question in your heart three times. Mother, am I my own master? I have already told you that I cannot cross over your freedom and I cannot force pure divine knowledge on you. I cannot force it. So you have to ask for it. Now take down your right hand in the lower portion of your abdomen on the left hand side and here you have to ask six times because this center has got six petals. Mother, please give me pure divine knowledge. Please ask six times. Once you ask for pure divine knowledge, the kundalini starts moving like a primule in a seed upward. So you have to open your upper centers with full self-confidence. Raise your right hand in the upper portion of your abdomen on the left hand side. Here you have to say with full self-confidence 10 times, Mother, I am my own master. I have told you at the very outset that you are not this body, this mind, this intellect, these emotions, but you are the pure spirit. So raise your right hand in the on top of your heart and here you have to say again with full confidence 12 times, Mother, I am the pure spirit. You have to say 12 times, Mother, I am the pure spirit. I have already told you that this all-pervading power is the ocean of knowledge, ocean of compassion, ocean of blessings. But above all, it is the ocean of forgiveness. So, please forgive yourself and raise your right hand in the corner of your neck and your shoulder and turn your head to your right. Here, you have to say with full confidence 16 times, Mother, I am not guilty at all. Please say it 16 times, Mother, I am not guilty at all. Logically, I have explained to you, whether you forgive or don't forgive, you don't do anything. But if you don't forgive, then you play into wrong hands, especially at this time if you don't forgive. This Agya center won't open and the Kundalini won't pass through. So please remember that you have to forgive everyone without thinking about them. So now raise your right hand on top of your head and please put down your head. This is very important to put down your head. And here you have to say, from your heart, not how many times. Mother, I forgive everyone in general. Say it from your heart. Say it from your heart, not superficial. Now, without feeling guilty, without counting your mistakes, you have to ask for forgiveness from this all-pervading divine power. So now take your right hand on the back side of your head, push it back. Push it back as far as possible. And here you have to say, O divine power, if I have done any mistakes, knowingly or unknowingly, please forgive me. This you have to say from your heart, not how many times again. O divine power, if I have done any mistakes, knowingly or unknowingly, please forgive me. Please say it from your heart. Now the last center is the most important, for which you have to stretch your palms fully. And put the center of your palm on top of the fontanelle bone area, which was a soft bone in your childhood. Now please bend your head and push back your fingers as far as possible. Push back your fingers. And now move your right hand. But before that, I have to say that I cannot force self-realization on you. So please bend your head, push back your fingers, and you have to ask for self-realization. So move your hand slowly, clockwise, 7 times, saying, Mother, please give me my self-realization. You have to ask 7 times. Please take down your hands. Open your eyes. You can wear your spectacles also. And put both the hands towards me like this. Little higher. Little higher. Now, please bend your head like this. And put the left hand towards me. And with the right hand, try to see if there's a hot or a cool breeze-like sensation coming from your fontanelle bone area. Now, don't doubt it, because your brain doesn't have an air conditioner. So please bend your head and see for yourself by moving your hand up and down. Sometimes you get it closer to the head or sometimes away. But don't put your hand on top of your head. Now, if it is hot, please bend your head. If it is hot, means you have not forgiven. So please forgive. Now you please put your right hand towards me and bend your head again and see for yourself if there is a cool or a hot breeze-like sensation coming from your fontanelle bone area. Now lastly, again bend your head and see with your right hand if there is a cool or a hot breeze-like sensation coming from your head. Even if it is hot, it's all right. But if you forgive, it will become cool. Please forgive. That's very important to forgive. Now, please raise both your hands towards the sky like this. Bend back your head. And here you have to ask any one of these questions 3 times. Anyone. You can ask the question, Mother, is this the cool breeze of the Holy Ghost? 3 times. Or, Mother, is this the all-pervading power of divine love? or mother, is it Ruh Param Chaitanya? Ask any one of these questions 3 times. Bend back your head and ask if it is. 3 times. Now please take down your hands. Put your hands towards me like this. Watch me without thinking. Just watch me without thinking. All those who have felt cool or hot breeze out of their fingertips or on their palms or out of their fontanel bone area, please raise both your hands. I bow to you all saints, you from Brisbane, all of you. May God bless you. It's tremendous. Now enjoy this peace. You cannot argue it out, you cannot fight it out. Just enjoy. And I just wish you a very enjoyable time. The mantra is enjoy, that's all. Nothing else is to be done. But please attend the programs which we have as a follow-on program. Please attend that program and see that you grow. Within 1 year's time, you'll be amazed that you belong to a universal life which is so beautiful. And you have friends and brothers all over the world. They'll all help you. They are all with you. You become part and parcel of the whole.